Hi guys, this is Hannah. This is my blog. It has my name, so I'm sure you could figure out who it was. But I'm just going to show you around it a little bit. This has been a really fun block from at the beginning of the semester. I've really enjoyed this class. I really enjoyed being able to put together the blog and watch the tutorial so that I could learn more about WordPress that I didn't already know. I did feel like the Divi was a little bit confusing in terms of customizing my blog. So still working on it. That's why it's a little boring right now. I put a background, but I can't figure out how to make you see it. So I'm still working on it. So this isn't my completely finished product because I am going to be using this blog for a while. I'm going to Thailand in the fall, or in the winter, I mean, and I'm going to be teaching English there. I'm going to be doing photography, and I'm going to be there for 4 months. So this is going to be like my letters, I guess, to the people back home. So this is how I'm going to communicate, how I'm going to explain to people what I've been doing, like what I've been up to. But so far, I really like it. I designed this logo on Illustrator, on Adobe Illustrator, and then I wanted it to where you could see it. It was front and center, but that it wasn't this big the entire time. So when you scroll up, it zooms down a little bit, just so it's not so big, but you can still see the camera. I have a homepage which currently doesn't have anything on it, as you can see here. It's gonna load really quick. And it just has my background picture, but you can't even see the full thing because there's nothing to scroll down. Here is my contact page that people can email me if they have any questions. This is my bio. It has a picture of me, kind of my weird interests here, I guess you could say. It has a search bar so you can search my website. It has the shopping on it, but I don't have a tab for it because I'm not entirely sure that I want to fully be selling that because it's just photography packages. But I do have the cart up here. I have links to my actual social media accounts up here. Going back to the homepage, I also used this website for my portfolio for another one of my classes. So there's that. And then just a blog about things that I love and what I wanted people when they read this to kind of know what this is going to be about. My website so that they can see that I'm going to be going because traveling is one of my biggest passions. So I wanted them to see that that's what I really am wanting to do, and I want to take pictures of where I've been so that people can see the beautiful things that I've seen. So overall, I really liked it. This has been an awesome class. I've really enjoyed learning what you guys have liked and what you guys have done, and maybe we can take another class together sometime. So thank you.